Guys, I'm going to look at the group finder feature today. Click start now. All right. Once you've done that, in the subject field, you're going to type in exactly what it is you're looking for. If you're looking for Binance, then put it in the group subject field. After you're done, click on start. All right. So you're going to search for that keyword now in all the groups. It's going to find that keyword of yours. All right. It gives you the group subject with your keyword. Once you've done that, it will come up with all the different groups. Then you've got two options, either explore or import into group join. So you want to go down to the bottom and choose what you want to do. All right. If you click on import in group join, it's going to open up the group. Join a feature where it's all on the left-hand side once you've uploaded the Excel. All right, you can change the delay, and I recommend keeping it as the recommended setting. Then click start to initiate. It will take you to web.whatsapp.com. Click on start. You can see the status shows running, wait for 100% completion. Here, all the groups you grabbed will appear. If you want to go to WAWPRO WAWPRO and get involved, alright, go to that website. Read about us in this video. I've got the voices of 5,700 active customers. It's an awesome feature, an important contact book and messages, personalized messages. We talk about more on this channel. Alright, the total message number generates group contact. Send the report. I actually go through every single one. And it's all for a low fee of $0 if you want to try it for a day free trial, $49.99 for a one-time lifetime fee. That's a full license. Guys, get involved right now with the link. Would you kindly do me a massive favor? Please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell icon for notifications. I'll see you next time.